This is my cycle log for today, where I'm stopped just outside Clinder. It's absolutely chucking buckets. I had hoped to go to Gaelic Head, but I think that might have to be postponed because I think there's going to be floods on the road. Anyway, this is the change in weather we were anticipating. It's certainly coming down with force. I'll sit here, have a wee drink, have a bit of banana, and then if it goes off, I'll carry on. If not, I shall go back home. I think that might be the preferred option.